1970. It's a cult classic. He goes by the name of Swamp Dog. Now, he was originally known as Little Jerry or Jerry Williams in the 50s and 60s. But he decided on a name change, a radical name change, because he was frustrated with the music business and its politics and just, you know, the politics of the world altogether. So he wanted to free himself, do his own thing. So he changed his name to Swamp Dog, and he put out an album called Total Destruction to Your Mind. You should check it out. Some great groovy songs on there. Like this one. Here's the standout tune by Swamp Dog.